Hello friends, welcome to this video of polynomials. Today we will learn some interesting facts about remainder theorem. In our previous video, we have already learned how to divide polynomials using the division of polynomials method. So let's solve a question related to it. Divide the polynomial x cubed minus 2 by a linear polynomial x minus 1. What are we doing first? Let's write the polynomial in the descending order of its powers. Is the polynomial in descending order here? Yes, but if we look closely, we will notice that terms with x squared and x are missing. In such a situation, we can write those terms by taking their coefficient as 0. And now, solving this would be easy. We have partly solved this question for you. Fill in the remaining blanks. You may also pause the video to solve this question. So friends, we hope you could solve this question easily. We end this video here. See you in the next video with a new topic.